I knew I would never grow in a gym if it wasn't pretty, so I hung a 19th century garden tapestry in it to make it not so gym-like. I also hung a collection of needlepoint pictures that I had collected years and years ago that I thought were sort of granny, so I took them down, but I saved them. And then when I did this very modern space, it gave them a new life.